is, you know.
Out!
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Come on! Leave it.
The spirit.
Out!
In the name of Jesus.
Leave it! Demon, come on! Out! Demon!
You are living here today. You are living here today.
Out! Demon, come on!
Out in the name of Jesus Christ. What are you doing to her? Huh? What are you doing? Speak out. What are you doing to her? Speak out. Huh?
Out! Demon!
What are you doing to her? Your spiritual husband. Your spiritual husband. Your spiritual husband. Huh? What are you doing? Why are you broken her?
Speak up!
Spiritual husband.
Out!
The name of Jesus. Can you call that lady with your faith? What did you do? What are you doing to her? Can you speak in the language? What are you doing to her? What's the meaning of that? Let me speak louder.
Fire!
Ask again. What are you doing to her?
I hate her.
Why are you hating her?
I don't want her.
So what are you doing to her body? You want to kill her?
Yes.
Why have you destroyed her marriage?
I hate her.
Who are you? Who are you?
Ovede.
Ovede. Who are you?
Ovede.
Fire!
Demon.
Fire! Demon!
Who are you?
Obeje. Obeje.
Who are you?
Obeje.
Apply fire on your body. All over your body.
Topi, topi.
Topi, topi. Fire. Fire all over your body.
Topi, onjiro, topi. Topi, topi.
Fire! All over your body. All over your body.
Fire!
All over your body, you are living.
Fire!
I'm burning.
You're burning.
I'm burning.
Come on! You are defeated today in Jesus' name.
I'm
I'm going. Jesus.
Viewers all over the world. Mami, can you please tell us your name and where you're coming from?
My name is Regina Sam. I'm coming from Katima Mulilo.
You were seeing the man of God, Apostle J.B. Makananisa, one-on-one. Can you please confirm the prophecies that he has given you in the office?
The prophecy that he has given me is true, because the spiritual husband always it come at night. Then if you are what I was supposed to do something, that something is destroyed. I cannot see it again. Even he said about the marriage, we have separated, it's true. There is a problem from that time. Up to now, I'm having a BP, not feeling well all the time. I'm sick. I was sick.
We thank God for your healing, Mama. Can you please give the word of encouragement to viewers all over the world?
Viewers all over the world, come to God. Don't run away from God. Because even the prophets I received, it's very true, it's accurate. It was very true. And from there, even how I'm feeling now, I was feeling heaviness. Now I'm feeling my body is very light now. So people of God, come to the man of God, Prophet Makananisa.
We thank you, Mama. We believe that you'll come back with a testimony.
Amen.